Welcome to another session of Srinath Recipes. Today we will see how to make spicy bread toast. Let us have a look at the ingredients. Beat 3 eggs in a mixing bowl. Now add 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. Beat it thoroughly and add 1 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala powder, 1 finely chopped green chili, some finely chopped coriander leaves, and a little salt. Mix well and keep it aside. I am going to use 5 white bread slices for this recipe. Heat a pan over medium flame and grease it with oil. Take 1 slice of bread and dip both the sides in the mixture. Now place it on the pan. Turn it over after 2 minutes. Toast the other side also for 2 minutes. Now it's ready, take it out. Do the same process for the remaining slices. Spicy bread toast is ready to serve. Please do try and post your feedback.